Hey guys, it's James Cassin here. Hope you guys are all safe and well. So welcome back to my World Cup series on my YouTube channel. We are now going to focus on Group F. Before you do anything, guys, remember to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you have not already. So Group F consists of Croatia versus Belgium and Canada versus Morocco. So in real life, Morocco actually ended up getting through. Another big shock, as Belgium ended up disappearing out of the competition at early group stages. Let's see what happens in the simulated version. First off, we've got Croatia versus Belgium. Croatia now top the group at this moment on 7 points. Belgium are dropped down to second with 6, and it's a proper shame because Morocco and Canada cannot qualify. So this is now just a free game between them, and let's just see who wins. Currently Morocco are 1 point and Canada are currently on 0 at the bottom. Let's see who finishes third, let's see who finishes fourth. Let's go.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 21, Jonathan Osorio.
So Canada end up becoming third in all of the group. As you know, the group is now completed, with Croatia going through as first with 7 points. Belgium currently going through with 6 points. Canada ended up being on 3, finishing third, and Morocco finished rock bottom with just the 1 point. Next up, we end up going on to Group G, which is Cameroon versus Brazil, which actually happened last night. Like I said, I've already pre-recorded these before the games actually happen. And also Serbia versus Switzerland. Let's see what happens in the next episode with those teams. And remember, guys, we've got one more after that as well, after Group G. We've got Group H. And then I'm going to do a quick video on who is playing who in what group in my simulator version. I'm going to try and compare that to real life and see what happens. So, I'm James Cassin. Thank you very much for watching this video. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you've not already. I'm James Cassin. Thank you very much for watching. And remember, stay safe and stay standard. And I shall see you guys in the next video. See you in a bit.